Hi everyone, today's video is what I got for my birthday, September 2015. And my birthday was on the 13th of September, and these are just a few things which I got on my birthday. I also got birthday money as well. I apologise, this video is late because I've been really busy this month. It's been a busy month, so apologise, my videos will be late, and also my private haul will be quite late as well, but I hope you don't mind about that. Anyway, I'm going to get started what I got for my birthday. So first thing I got was a dressing gown, and this is a Thumper dressing gown. Oh yes, I got from Primark. It's got Thumper, as you can see on the hood. It's got two ears. It's got two ears. Grey. It's really fluffy, and it's just long sleeve. It's so fluffy, and I can't believe it. A Thumper dressing gown from Bambi. So that's what first thing I got for my birthday. Pretty long-ish. Ties around the sheet. It's got a little rope around the back. Grey. It's just so cute, and also got Thumper's face on the hood, as you can see. So that's the first thing I got from my birthday. Again, I think I got it from Primark, but yeah, that's that. Dressing gown, can't wait to put that on. Next thing I got was two DVDs, Cinderella, the film. I haven't watched it yet, so hopefully it'll be good. Just got that because I like Cinderella, and also it's got a bit of a Frozen animated film, a Frozen Fever as well, so can't wait to watch that. Also got Matt Busted on DVD. I saw them on tour where I live, and they were amazing. I enjoyed it so much, so I'm so glad I got on DVD so I can relive the moment. So that's Live at the O2, and I got that for my birthday. And next thing I got was a scarf, just this scarf. I think it's from Primark, but it's a pretty long scarf, really soft. It's got like pinks and creams on it and white. It's so soft, so I definitely recommend that. And yeah, can't wait to wear that. So that's that. And next I got some pajamas, of course, Bambi pajamas, why not. Got Bambi on the front there, like long, I think the long sleeve, you can see a picture on the front there. Long sleeve, check sort of trousers, really cotton material, and yeah, love them, so that's that. Some new pyjamas. Also got this pyjama sort of bag, rabbit bag. I'll probably put something else in it rather than use it as a pyjama bag, but this is from Primark, and you can put your pyjamas in if you like, or you can just put it on your bed, but I thought it's so cute. It's got sort of rabbit face, rabbit ears, and it's light pink, so love that. Look how cute that is. Also got this Sleepy Little mask, which is also a rabbit, which matches that as well with it, so that's cute. I put on in bed, so I've got that. Also, I got some perfume. It's Britney Spears perfume. It's this Fantasy Britney Spears Image Edition. It's 50ml, I think. Yeah, 50ml. So that's the box. And that's what the bottle looks like, you can see it there. But you get a free sort of makeup bag, travel bag, or whatever you call it. It's pretty light pink. Got a little silky ribbon on the front there, so that's what you get through the perfume. It just unties it, you just untie it. It's like a little pocket, little bag you put your makeup in or whatever. Use it for holiday. So yeah, I got that free with the perfume. I'll just open the perfume up quickly, just show you the bottle. It smells really nice, definitely recommend it. That's what the bottle looks like. White, it's got rose gold, as you can see on the lid. Beautiful, so yeah, love that. Parents got most of these presents. I got money from relatives, so that's that. Just put that back in the box quickly. I'll just show you the next few things. Also got these makeup brushes by Real Techniques. They're silver, as you can see, and yes, love them. I think I got these from TK Maxx, actually. But yeah, I got a set of five. Is there five brushes? Yeah, five brushes in a set, so I can't wait to use them. And I think that's pretty much it. The last thing I got, which was, like, amazing, is this Mickey Minnie Mouse. Oh, look how cute she is. Oh my god. So yes, I got this Minnie Mouse. And she's so cute. Look, she's got a nice little pink dress, little shoes. Yeah, love her so much. And yeah, had to get that. Like, how could you not? So yeah, got that for my birthday. Minnie. Look how cute she is. And lastly, of course, I got a balloon. A frozen balloon, but it's got a bit flat now. But yeah, got that as well. My birthday. Also, Mama. Awesome. So yeah, that's pretty much what I've got for my birthday for September 2015. Hope you enjoyed this video. And like I said, I got money from relatives to spend, so hopefully there'll be a haul very soon, like I say. And also, it will be a bit late, but hopefully you don't mind. So thanks for watching, and yeah, that's what I got for my birthday on 13 September 2015. Now 25. It's crazy, really, but There you go. So that's what I got for my birthday. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to like this video. If you do like it, press the like button. Please go to the channel, subscribe already. A big thank you to everyone who has. And I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.